Hello viewers, my name is Pranav. I am going to show how to stay fit in a daily life of Bangalore. Now let's go, I'll explain each and every instrument present in the gym. Here's my father who's going to take the video. First is the leg exercise instrument. It helps you to build muscles in your legs. I'll show you how to do it. First sit in the instrument, then put your legs here, then out. And the next instrument, it's called as the air walker. It also helps you in walking properly. Just put your legs. And stop slowly. Get him. There's a similar air walker to that. Now this is an interesting thing. Have you ever done surfing? It's exactly same as the surfboard. You can just wave and wave, but it's just the thing that it's joined. Move your hip. It helps to strengthen your hip. This is again the similar one, just the opposite. This is an unusual thing, not present in any other gym, but it helps you to strengthen your like the hip and the leg. So keep your leg here, climb into it, and go. So pull this back, push your leg front. This just comes up like this. This is a stationary bike as you have seen it everywhere. The seat is just hard, but the pedal is as usual. It doesn't move front anyway, but it helps you to build your leg. It's like any ordinary bike, but just doesn't move front. So this is the stationary bike. Like this you should have seen in many gyms and the other indoor gyms present. This is just normal.
Can we do reverse?
Yeah, you can even do reverse, but it doesn't help much. Like
this. Oh, okay.
So, this is the hip rotator, or also called
hip twister, right?
Hip twister, or also called as the hip rotator. It helps you to strengthen the hips.
Hip muscles.
So there are three here for three people. Just hold it here.
Hip twisters. It strengthens what? It strengthens your hip muscles.
Yeah. Next, this is the Tai Chi wheel spinner. It's kind of a pirate ship's handle, but then it's a wheel spinner which helps you. This is the bigger one. This is the same thing, but it's a bit smaller. It's for me. So you can spin like this together, or the opposite, or...
Okay, clockwise or anti-clockwise?
Anti-clockwise or clockwise are different.
Okay.
The grip is pretty good.
Okay.
This is exactly same, but it's just the one. This is the one which I showed you there.
Okay.
It's the same thing.
You already showed.
Just moves like this. This is the softboard. This is again the same thing. This is one interesting gadget.
What is this? What to do with this?
If you just push it front, it just lifts up your weight. So okay. If you just sit, put your hands here, it strengthens your arm muscles.
Can you push it? That much? Is it paining your hand? Is it paining your hand? Okay. So how old are you?
12.
Oh, okay. Leave it down.
Okay. And then the next gadget. This is the same one, just the opposite. strengthen your muscles. That pushes your weight and lifts you up. This pulls your weight and lifts you up. So it's a kind of a pull-up while sitting.
Which one is difficult?
Actually, that's more difficult. But then it's okay if you want to build muscle.
Okay, try one more time, this one. Oh, okay.
That's it.
Okay, thank you.
Bye, friend.